The earlier drafts of the Star Wars screenplay featured many notable differences from that of the actual film George Lucas ended up creating in 1977. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, we might have seen a green-skinned Han Solo with gills, stormtroopers with lightsabers, and Luke Skywalker depicted as a heroic young girl. We never saw that movie, but many of these differences can be seen in the concept art illustrated by the amazingly talented Ralph McQuarrie, whose artwork inspired the look of the Star Wars universe. And while looking back at these early paintings depicting what might have been, many McQuarrie fans have asked the question, what if Star Wars ended up looking like this? What if Star Wars ended up being this movie? The students at the Digital Animation and Visual Effects School in Orlando, Florida have taken it upon themselves to answer that question by bringing Ralph McQuarrie's paintings to life in a concept trailer for what might have been the Star Wars.